Not wrong. Who we remember we place.
Three.
And here we go. Alright, let's just nice.
Let's rock.
Play super hard. He's not any far. Just the gun right there for Haze. Or air. Arsene is out in the middle for Haze. Down there in the fourth. Totally wanted to counter as a. Rips it. Jab coming out there. He's in the nut. Up. And just like this. Oh, the arson ran out, but he got the grappling hook. Dragon out! Misses the up smash. Better up smash with Haze. And then there's an up smash right there from Haze. Early lead. Up air, and there right there coming out for Haze. Arsene's pretty close, and Arsene is out, but he's getting hit stunned pretty hard. Oh, he wanted to counter, doesn't quite get away with it. There right there for Meteor. Does it re-tag in place with the down smash? Oh my goodness, I didn't see this. Arsene's almost gone for Haze. Yeah. That might be a key factor. Oh, he wanted the up. Meteor one, yep. I get it. Oh, I saw the wolf flash animation. What is this? Meteor. He's a good spot, but he's kind of phase. Now he's gonna be back air. Oh, just to get up attack on. Up tilt misses this. Up tilt will take the stock of Meteor. Gins that with.
Win. A lot of
keep on rocking.
Now, here's the question. Will Haze stick with the Joker? Mm-hmm.
Who dares to enter the mayhem?
Joker!
Wolf. Yeah, but it looks like he will. Joker. We're going to game two.
Get ready to rock. Three. Heaven or hell. Let's rock.
Get the run pick up. But Meteor off to a quick start with that up throw up there. Oh no, the SD from Haze! Get the grappling hook in right position! Ow. Oh, he wanted a down air. He didn't quite get it. Doesn't quite get it. There's a down throw. There. Got the gun. Doesn't quite check it. And he didn't flash it. That's Arsen. That guy I'm not going to quite connect. And there's a tetric guard off the forward air. Down throw. Oh, he wolf flashes the wrong way! So, there's an SD for an SD. You hate to see it. And back to an even thing, you know, just laser. Hit Haze. I think Haze is even better Arsene, in my opinion. Attacking. Oh, that was not quite the attack hit, the crab reaper. Up air. Up air. Grappling doesn't get up to the field. The back air will cover Haze. And Haze is down to his last stock again with Joker. So, not impossible for Joker to come back, but if you get Arsene to leave, you know, that could spell the end of the game. Reflector, the second reflector gets Haze as Arsene, but even if Arsene kills him, it's in a good spot because Arsene's running out pretty quickly, as you're seeing here, as we're getting comboed the A guy on. There, just look at it, and there's the up B! Doesn't quite kill, but he will lose Arsene. Oh, he wanted the up B because he wanted to predict the grappling, so re grapple. What? What am I looking at? There's an up smash missing. There's an air for Meteor. There's an air. Haze almost has another Arsene, so he might be back into this game, but it also depends on how good the hit is, and there's the up tilt. Meteor is in a commanding 2-0 lead.
You're good.
Win.
Who dares to enter the mayhem? Get ready to roll.
And there it is, Haze switching off the Joker into the
heaven or hell.
But will this be too late as he needs to win a row to stay alive? Haze is good, he's gonna come with him. Up air. That bomb gets reflected, but nothing too special. Shielded. Up front. Oh. Countered with the back air right now. Haze. Reflector. And then air out of shield. Oh! Does not quite get the kill there with the down air, even though that looked cool. Oh, he misses the second one. He really wanted that one. You know. Inkling. Heavy save with those two puffs. That was a little dangerous. Not good. Get a multiple point of damage that usually defends it. Until the fuck out of the Haze gets the berry. And there's the up smash. Haze is off to an early lead. Up smash. Up smash coming out. Here does not get it. Until Haze is just trying to keep it in favor with those projectiles. I hit the stage, so they're collected. Forward tilt not catch the data. And there's a roar. Air. Meteor right now is going to kill. That's amazing. Oh, the roller does not connect that forward. Does not connect properly. I wonder if he's with that. Now he's going to rock up the stage. The reflector does not get out of it. There's a stock right there for Meteor. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Meteor almost got gipped right there off to the down tilt. Haze is... Where was this Haze? Oh, here's... Back in the back here. Now it's broke. And... up air, and that will back the stock at Haze. You might be on a start to get freaking set back. Once again, he's not looking to go down quietly. There's another streak from Meteor. Oh my god, and there's a back air miss. Both players wanted to grab, but not quite get it. And here, forward air, reflector, back air will back on the stage. And there's the down smash, not connecting. Haze is getting that rapid jump into ink. Last part. Back air goes up for Meteor. Oh my god, and a reflector. And. He's falling pretty behind. That's not going to come. That's the laser bike. Just refilling the heat. Up air into the up B. Let's not connect properly. Up air into nothing because I got with pro coming up from me here. The grab. He's going to. And there's a forward tilt. Not connect properly. And Haze is not back on. And he got out of the. He dies, but again, and that is it. Meteor will advance finals. And he set the face retro picks for the spot in.